Good day.
Ma'am?
Buenos dias, senor.
Hey, friend.
Buenos dias.
Hey, officer.
Now that's a strong-looking beast.
Yeah. Keep it moving.
I ain't moving. You, mister, excuse me. Hey there, mister.
Hello, ma'am.
Take a pamphlet, please.
Monsieur.
I want you to be safe.
Hello.
Yeah. Officer.
According to the great teachings of our master, this land is our heaven, and the two oceans are our shells. It is only here that we can truly be ourselves, where man can find his place in heaven. This is Chelonia, the one true American's religion, the one true Bible that was handed down 100 years ago this year to our prophet from above.
Hello, sir.
Good thing everyone
Hello, sir.
Is born.
I Can I interest you in Chelonianism?
I don't know. Can you?
Well, I hope so. It is a fascinating religion that was taught to a very wise master about 100 years ago in a land not very far from here. Take a book, please.
Okay.
You've made a wonderful choice. It is a religion of safety. A religion made by gods who understood what life is. Not what life could be, but what it is. And it is very dangerous. But with Chelonianism, it can be safe. Well, it's all in this book. Am I boring you?
A little.
I'm sorry. Have a wonderful day.
Vamos, would you move, please?
All right, girl. Hey, mister.
Hello, mister.
Hey, partner. Hey there, mister.
Hey, ma'am.
Every time. Hey there.
Mister.
Damn horse. Yep. Hi there, Mr. So, up now. Easy, girl. Here we go. Good girl. There, girl.
Mister?
Hey, you're okay, girl.
I feel worse taking care of you.
Good. And ye shall receive.
Help a blind man.
Here.
Darn it.
Run from the seeker, sir. Run and keep running. Or help others to run.
Well, okay then. Thank you, I guess. Let's go, girl.
Please, I need to be alone with my thoughts now.
There, girl.
You ain't right in the head, is you?
Hi there, mister.
Oh, come on.
Hey there.
Christ alive.
How you doing?
Go on and move.
Good job, girl. Careful, big man.
Hell, I'm sorry.
Hey, I'm looking for some fellas sojourned around here. Boy Calloway and a rider called Levin.
Drunk Boy Calloway. This bar's got bullet marks to remember him by. Last I heard, they was in Saint-Denis. Had rooms on a riverboat there.
Saint-Denis? On a riverboat? Okay, then.
I wouldn't drink here, though. Get on to Saint-Denis and have you some Sazerac.
Sure.
Just get out of my way.
Days are behind you.
I gotta be more careful.
Madam! Hey, partner!
Good evening, mister.
Hey there, mister.
Evening, mister.
Hey there!
Good evening, sir.
Mister?
Good evening, mister.
Good evening.
Good evening.
Hello, mister.
What the hell? I just got this shirt.
I've been covered in worse, friend.
Of all the days?
Yep. There's a girl. Hi there.
Have a good night.
Hi there, mister.
Good evening.
Hey, mister.
Since I'm
officer, how are you?
Why are you doing this?
These days are short.
Hey, mister.
Hey.
Partner.
Hi.
Down,
Good evening to you, mates.
You're looking at the pride of Lemoyne here, the Great Corrigan Paddle Sealer. Can I help you, sir?
Hey, now I'm looking for Boyd Calloway and a man writing a book about him. This the riverboat they're staying on?
Yes, sir, they're here. Around this time, Mr. Calloway usually enjoying a drink on the observation deck. You can follow me. If you're quick, you might catch him sober.
Oh, my friend with no name. You found us.
Sure.
How did you get on?
About how you'd expect.
Any good anecdotes?
Anecdotes?
From the old days.
To be honest, things went a little differently. I did shoot a lot of people. I thought that's sort of what you wanted.
Well, I'd, yes, that'll be fine. Do you think anyone noticed it was you?
Noticed? I think the people I shot noticed.
I mean, do you think anyone would mind if we said he'd done it? Boy Calloway.
Sure, I don't care. Just as long as...
Share the money? Of course I will. Literature is a filthy business, but sometimes it pays well, especially when you lie.
Great.
That's a goddamn fast. What the hell's going on here?
Nothing.
Who's this Grassney?
You know? I don't know.
Have you been being me?
I'm nobody, buddy.
Well, I'm somebody! And I can't have any nobody being this somebody, you goddamn... I don't know what the goddamn you are, but trust me, it ain't nothing I want to be, so you can't be me.
What a way with words.
Oh, damn you, Theodore Levin. You're a snake. Damn you. Hey, damn you, nobody.
Hey, I'm already damned.
Oh, but I can't take credit for that, which I... Damn says I didn't. I'm an old man. This never happened to Achilles, to Gawain, to Caesar. It can't happen to me. I will kill both of you.
Yeah, calm down.
I'm a legend!
Yes, you are.
All right, well, let's prove it one more time.
I don't have to prove nothing to you, nobody.
No, of course you don't, but maybe you need to prove something to you.
You got quite a way with words. Maybe you should write my book and we should kill Plato here!
Let's not. Now, come on. Who shall we kill? You kill, I mean.
Ah, damn. I slayed my dragons years ago. I'm a tired old man.
Now you're drunk and you're bored and you're a mess.
Well, I always hated Slim Grant. Oh, he killed my cousin. But that was years ago.
Well, where's Slim Grant? Who's Slim Grant?
This is him. An old friend of Mr. Calloway's.
He ain't no friend of mine.
He's state marshal now, out of Annisburg.
State marshal? Make a damn cousin killer state marshal, do they?
All right, I'll go get him.
Great. We'll wait for you at Brandywine Drop.
All right, just sober up and start practicing. Otherwise, this won't be a book. It'll be a memorial.
Whatever you say. You know what? I kind of like that fella.